One-on-one with the Viper, Randy Orton. We are joined at the commentary desk by the United States champion, the Maverick himself, Logan Paul. Logan, I heard earlier you discussing with Nick Aldis an apology that you feel as though Randy Orton owes you an apology. Are you really expecting that?
Not expecting it, demanding it. Randy Orton ruined my big moment with Prime Partnership last weekend. I only find it cordial. And if he was a man with any integrity, he'd apologize.
And I'll tell you from personal experience, Logan, I admire everything about you, but I will advise you to keep well clear of the Viper, Randy Orton. Let me ask you, how is KSI's neck after last week's RKO?
Couldn't tell you that I haven't listened to any of my advisors for years, and I don't plan to start listening now.
Power slam by the Viper!
That is how quickly the Viper can turn a match on its head.
And if we're judging by WWE 2K24 ratings, this is a mismatch in and of itself. Randy Orton hanging out at a 91 with Waller, much to be desired at 74. Orton, of course, one of the most popular superstars in the game as he's dumped down to the floor.
Well, a victory for Waller here may change those stats next year, that's for sure.
Nobody home. And Waller takes a ride courtesy of Randy Orton.
Randy's starting to get that second wind.
Gracie, get up! Gracie, get up!
Logan Paul pleading with Grayson Waller to recover and get back into this fight, and Orton doesn't want to let that happen. Grayson Waller's spine racked with pain.
Despite the distractions at every turn, Randy Orton in full control now.
Took his eye off the ball, that's the problem.
Speaking of distractions,
Austin Theory making his presence felt yet again. Here comes Waller colliding with Theory.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum over here.
Come on, come on!
We know what happens next. Vintage Orton!
Come on, Grayson!
Panic in the eyes of United States champion Logan Paul. Grayson Waller about to be put to the sword.
I'm sure if Grayson Waller knew where he was, he would have panic in his eyes as well.
Mind is scrambled, and it's about to get worse.
A deafening chant echoing throughout the FedEx Forum. This is the beginning of the end, no! Austin Theory coming to the aid of Grayson Waller, much to the delight of Logan Paul.
What a friend Austin Theory is.
Oh, no. Like this. Come
on the line.
Vintage Orton yet again. RKO! Logan, the Viper making absolutely sure you saw that. Your winner, Randy Orton! What a win by Randy Orton, who at times had to feel like he was in a handicap match. Here comes Theory from behind, clipping the knee of the Viper.
Theory simply refusing to move on. And it's a gift for the United States champion.
You're exactly right. Theory is setting Orton up for the Maverick. Logan going to deliver that titanium reinforced right hand right on the chin of Orton. Logan Paul knows exactly what that guitar riff means. Kevin Owens hits the scene.
Somebody he needs no excuses to go after the Maverick, who perhaps wisely is hightailing it out of there with the United States Championship.
Owens certainly not a fan of Logan Paul in any way, shape, or form. Coming to the aid of... Oh! Theory. RKO!
Oh my God!
Owens and Orton able to avoid a little friendly fire.
Unreal kinetic energy in those moves. And with a front row seat, Logan Paul, this may be your future.
Logan. So sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to follow up on our meeting from earlier. A couple of things. First off, were you able to get that apology from Randy or no? Okay. Secondly, I've determined your opponent for WrestleMania. I'm so sorry. I misspoke. I've determined your opponents for WrestleMania. You will defend the United States Championship against Kevin Owens and Randy Orton in a triple threat match at WrestleMania.
Oh, Logan Paul is beside himself with good reason.
Careful what you wish for. Triple threat, double the danger at WrestleMania for the United States champion, Logan Paul.
Well, Logan Paul will find himself outnumbered, which is a situation familiar to one of the competitors in our main event tonight, Bayley, who has been the victim of the ultimate betrayal. Let's take a look at how we got to tonight's main event in our progressive match flow.
Oh, no.